Yes, the answer is she is allowed to take such pills, providing that these pills are not harmful for her.